You are here on 28th, on 8 o'clock. Before you are here, I was in the hotel. You 52 room, your room is 52. I'm in 51. You can let me tell you what anything I'm doing. I'm intelligent more than you. You think you not even go to security this thing. See what you are doing, our girls. Are you ashamed of yourself?
Everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, To Drink Sweet Lady Tea. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is not your first time, you just the waka waka for YouTube, or you just see this channel for the first time, you never subscribe, make you a beg and consider to hit that red button. Click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again, and God bless you. So the story we carry us come now concerning the sex wahala for Mr. Mattis head when he did work for Nigeria Embassy Berlin for Germany. After the sex wahala, what it can happen to Ranadi Tori, now we come here come talk now. For people who never felt hear the Tori before, make I brief on now small. The story so far be say one woman when they live for Berlin for Germany, she won't go renew her passport. When she reached embassy, they can't tell her say her resident address is not correct, that they not go fit renew her passport for her. They can't direct her go meet Mr. Mattis. As she reached there, Mr. Mattis can see talk the same thing, say her resident address is not correct, that they not go fit renew passport for her. Then this woman carry her kanya, they go house. As she they go, Mr. Mattis can call her. Where Mr. Mattis forget her number, they say if you reach Nigeria embassy for there, you go feel phone, you go drop your phone number. Now through there, it will get her number. Then Mr. Mattis call her, come tell her, say he go feel help her for this matter. Make he come meet her for so place, he come give her address. Now she come say, okay, no problem. So when the appointment time reach, she can't go, she can't see Mr. Mattis. So Mr. Mattis can't tell her, say, he go fit help her for this matter of this passport. But the only thing be say, you go scratch my back, I go scratch your back. Now the lady can't make Mr. Mattis know, say, she be married woman. Mr. Mattis can't tell her, say, he not me, he go still do. So the woman, she not know what she go do, because, you know, permit to stay matter for this Europe, he had well, and if you not bring your Nigeria passport, they no will give you your permission to stay. Maybe the matter he hook her for neck, or maybe she did tight corner. Now make she can't agree for Mr. Mattis. After Mr. Mattis don't chop the woman apple finish, he can't tell the woman say he go hear from her. And so the woman take go. He not say Mr. Mattis, he can't call her again, because he can't be like say the apple. It is sweet Mr. Mattis for where old woman for sit tortoise, you know they finish for there. Then Mr. Mattis can tell her, say, make she come, say the passport is already. And if they come, make he come meet her for so place. The place can be hotel again. Then this woman can confuse, because the first time when it be like say he go jogodo Mr. Mattis for that place, she not tell her husband what he should do. And this second time again, to cause you collect your own rights, your passport, he wants to chop a apple again. Now the woman come talk say, this one, you know, go fit close matter. Before she go see Mr. Mattis for the hotel where the budget or where he book for grant, he can't tell all her friends. Can't tell them say, Mona, see what did they happen for you? See. Now they can say, this kind of thing they happen. And they can say they will need to follow up with this matter. In that day, the day can't reach. Now she can't go see Mr. Mattis for the hotel. As they reach there, Mr. Mattis is already ready to continue the awilo with this married woman. The walking stick, he don't stand kokoroko kakaraka. Now he hear knock for door, say, Mr. Mattis, open the door. As he hear the name Mr. Mattis open the door, now so the walking stick, it can't be like vegetable. The walking stick can't be like idodo when soak oil 10 times.
Your cup is full, your cup is full.
This is Martin.
This is
Martin.
Matthew, your crop is full.
Oh,
do you want to
crop
this? Move this, Matthew.
No.
Move this, your crop is full, Matthew. Your crop
no.
is full.
No.
Okay, I told you your crop is full. Your time is number.
No.
Your time is number. Your crop is number. You rejected this girl to enter inside embassy. You rejected her to enter inside embassy. Your crop is full.
What do I do to her?
Go and do her passport. You rejected her because she come from me. She come from where?
Rejected.
I have all your proof. Okay. Martin, no. Martin, no. Martin, your cup is full.
Like the way somebody will talk to her.
Your cup is right. It's right. I can show you. I have the proof. I have the proof, okay? I'll show you the proof, okay? When time comes, we know the proof. Please call the prostitute and enter and arrange this man. Hello, call him. You will see. I will show you. Don't know who I am. I will show my editor who I am, okay? I will show you, editor, who I am. You know, you don't know who I am. Ask Muna, Muna will tell you who I am. Look it.
I say come.
Okay? No. Muna will tell you who I am. You don't know. Not Kai. Don't grow over. This anger doesn't have to go. I'm naked. Faru and I'm Germany. She might think. Yana, look at Yaramu. Yana, she Yana, Yana, she Yaramu. Don't worry. If you wear your cross, I will deal with you. If you wear your cross, I will deal with you. I'm telling you.
Hello. Excuse me.
What do you come here for? Do your work, please. Don't do your work.
This is I'm just a witness. I'm witness.
You're witness. Okay. This is what Martin is doing. Our girls here. This is what Martin is doing. She's agreeing nothing. No, she agreed. She told you. She agreed nothing.
Excuse me.
She agreed nothing. She agreed nothing, Martin.
Please come.
She agreed nothing.
Please come.
She agreed nothing.
Do you agree?
She agreed nothing. She agreed nothing. Do you remember that you rejected her? And you go and tell that woman that is downstairs that she's not capture her when you let her enter inside. I will have the proof. I will show you the proof. Don't worry.
The one that called me, sir, who you want?
No.
I said,
who is not around? Who is not around? Who is not around then? Who went out? Who is not around that day? We look record. We look record.
Yeah.
When Nigerian community, when Nigeria is not around, I call Murua, not you. I don't want to call Murua, not you. Ask, I would rather call Murua. No, ask Murua.
Should I call him?
No, ask Murua. Okay, then no matter, I don't have a problem, okay? I'll be following you all the way. Life on time, I'm following you, but thank you, Adina. I'll be following you, okay? Not even ambassador. This matter is going to Nigeria direct, not even here.
They can't carry the tape, they can't go give Oga Pata Pata, say, see, what did they happen? What did Mr. Mattis, they use Nigeria citizen, they do. So now Mr. Mattis, come talking, yo. He say, he not force this woman, come. He say he trust this woman agree for her. In short, this woman, now he girlfriend, both of them now plan to see each other for years. The Oga Pata Pata, now he can be the Nigeria ambassador to Germany. He name now Yusuf Twaga. Now he can talk say, since this matter don't be like this, they will use all their resources to touch to light this matter. They will shook her. Put for this matter when we made them investigate to find out the truth. Whether na truth, nah, Mr. Mattis they talk, whether na lie. But for now, Mr. Mattis, we don't suspend you for your work. You not get work for now. Until we don't find out. If na lie, you will come back to your work. But if not be lie, say na truth. Now be say you go pay fine and we know what thing we will see do. So you feel evil, go kiri kiri for this matter. Now then, Mr. Yusuf Twaga, the Oga Pata Pata Nigeria ambassador to Germany, he come to say, this kind of matter, it not good, make it be say, Oyibo people, they hear him. Oyibo people, when they give Nigerians permit to stay, they know they say, they want jogodo them before they give them. Now their home that they give them. Why you be say Nigeria wants to collect their home passports? They be citizens, now their right. They will come chop money for their hand or come still want to juggle them before they will come give them their home passport. In which high Oyibo will come to the Lucas. Now waiting Oga Pata Pata Yusuf Twaga talk with this. He say how German people or how German government go take this matter say migrants when they under their care, they won't begin to use the nyaga nyaga like this. He said that one is not good. Then make him he come to say he go shook his head put for this matter well to make sure say the truth he come out. According to some of my fans when me know for Berlin for there, they come tell me say he don't tell when this kind of matter they happen for Berlin for Nigeria embassy for Germany for there. Is they say not be only that Mattis, then they do that thing. He said they reach out to four people when they do the thing. Even the woman when he tell me this matter, he still make me understand. Say he get one when he say he not let her drink water, keep cup during the time when he go renew her passport. He said they not they use her see fine girl. Once they just say fine girl, you know, they get post they come. They go one try to give her wahala to tell her say yeah, well, this thing not correct or that one not correct, just to get attention of the lady. If this kind of thing they happen for that Nigeria embassy for Berlin for there, that one is not good at all at all. Now Mr. Mattis now they call cash, because person when they cash now be thief. And also who vomit now say may they see waiting in chop. So now what happened to Mr. Mattis with that? So we they wait may the investigation finish, we go know what it can happen, who right and who wrong. Me, I no say Nigeria embassy they sabi do guru guru well well, but say they call the jogodo women or this thing, me I never hear that one before. If you say that they chop money, me I know that one. So anyway, what will they see how this matter will go? Anyhow it be, I will always come here make I can tell you now. But my advice for this matter be say, if person they work, you do your work well. Not take your work for granted. Not use your work to suffer person. Not use your work to threaten person. Because Nigerians, they come up for this kind of thing well, well. If you go ask them for favor, especially if you don't reach for a work matter, they will tell you, say, scratch my back, I scratch your back. Now I make many of our graduates today, they not get work because scratch my back, I scratch your back. So this story, more will leave out for here. My people, I thank una so much. Oh, make una shook una mouth for the comment session. What una think about this story so far? And this one, na still lesson and wake up call to all ladies. And more will see what will happen later. As una share this video, una go make people understand, especially our ladies, to show say if you go anywhere, say you want to go collect your passport, everything correct for your hand, and they come they tell you now say now so you want scratch my back, I scratch your back. Make the person go straight, go report to this Yusef Twaga, the oga pata pata of ambassador to Germany. He go put the person in order. So share this video to save somebody. Thank you so much. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did it for you. True Dreams, Bright Life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to True Dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to True Dreams.